jetscene@gmail.com. Gmail. Google Chrome. William Victor. Bill. Pain. Message body. Edit. What if I proved that the external reality hypothesis was wrong? That there is no external reality? If you were able to provide evidence to support the claim that the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and that there is no external reality, it would be a significant discovery that would likely have a profound impact on many fields of study, including philosophy, physics, and cognitive science. However, it is important to note that the idea that there is no external reality is a philosophical concept known as solipsism, which is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to prove such a claim, and it would need to be supported by a large body of evidence and sound reasoning. Given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body connection? If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be difficult. Heading level 2. It's important to note that the idea that there is